Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Jesse with Carolina Whitetails. It's November the 29th, and we're going to try it again here in this ladder stand in this creek bottom. I'm walking to the stand. I've probably got about 80 yards to go, and I'm walking on the edge of this overgrown field, and I know that these deer cross this end of the field, and over the past couple of hunts, I've seen these bucks still cruising, still chasing does. So about every 10 or 15 foot, I'm going to spray this buck bomb, and maybe we can catch one coming through here and bring it right on in there to us. I appreciate you checking this video out. Make sure you hit that subscribe button and keep following Carolina Whitetails. I appreciate it. See if it gets any attention. All right, y'all. I just got back to the house, and man, that was a pretty cool experience. That buck came all the way from across the creek and pretty much circled my tree stand trying to find where that rattling was coming from. I tell you, I'm going to make sure that I keep one of those rattle bags with me when I go into the woods, because they may not work every time, but they do work sometimes, and tonight was proof of that. Again, I appreciate you checking this video out. Make sure to like, share, and subscribe, and keep following Carolina Whitetails. I appreciate it.